Hiya!
Whoa. Whoa.
Use the snowstorm to mask your approach. Having second thoughts?
Hardly. But I'll have to approach this carefully.
Go on then. I'll keep watch from here.
I can hide in that cart.
Pork, 10 pounds of beef, 7 dozen eggs, 16 wheels of cheese, none of it French, don't worry. 5 bottles of whiskey, a couple dozen new uniforms, boots, a leather for patching, blankets, a cart of feed for the horses. What else? That's it. That's all there is.
I like to cause trouble. Perhaps I could sabotage them.
They'd now have the upper hand.
There's merit to those words, as much as I hate to admit it. Still, can't he see this is unwise?
It doesn't sit well with me either. We're far from home with our forces divided. Worse, I fear Braddock's bloodlust makes him careless. It puts the men at risk. I'd rather not be delivering grim news to mothers and widows because the bulldog wanted to prove a point.
Where is the general now?
Rallying the troops.
And then it's on to Fort Duquesne, I assume?
Eventually. The march north will surely take time. There's a copy of the plans in the command tent should you wish to review them.
At least this will be ended soon.
I try, John.
I know, my friend. I know.
That map will surely be of use. I need to find it.
see you in the spot.
Catch it and pump it into next week. Not a damn thing. Let's get back to my work. He's licking it!
Give over. He's vanished.
Stop there, you!
What news?
Braddock has left to rally his troops. They're marching on Fort Duquesne. It'll be a while yet till they're ready, which gives us time to form a plan.
No need. We will ambush him here near the river. Go and gather your allies. I will do the same. I will send word when it is time to strike.